To open the community purifier, you must first remove 4 screws from under the lip on the body section. Once all the screws are removed, you can take off the collar at the top of the dark blue section. Place these parts to the side. You now have access to the inside of the community body section. Here, you will find the pre-installed ultra filter, backwash mechanisms, and all of the hoses. Everything is already installed and is ready for use from the factory.